Hello everybody, from Turkey of Antalya, welcome to my channel. Today I want to make you delicious Turkish kebab, which you can easily make in a practical home. Its name is Adana kebab in Turkey. I think you will love this kebab recipe. Do not forget to subscribe to my channel and open notifications by pressing the bell to be informed about my new recipes. Let's start. Have a nice watch. There are 800 grams of fatty minced meat. I put 1 big diced red pepper, 1 diced big onion, 3 cloves of garlic and 1.5 dessert spoons of black pepper, red pepper, chili pepper, salt. I knead it. I roll each one equally by hand. Now I wrap the meatballs on the kebab sticks in my hand. I use 2 sticks to make it stronger. I will place the kebabs I have prepared on the baking tray. But first I want to put green peppers under the tray. When peppers roasted under the kebab, it becomes very delicious. Now I am going to bake in a preheated 180 degrees oven. Kebabs are cooked. Now I place it on the serving plate. I place the lavash first. And then I place kebabs. In the middle, I put onion salad. I put peppers on the edges. It is ready. As you can see, they look very beautiful and delicious. I recommend for you making this kebab recipe. Thank you for watching my video. If you subscribe to my channel and you like my video, I will be very happy. Stay with love. Bye.